Thanks, Adam. And new for you this morning, a vacant house caught fire in Mattoon. This happened yesterday near Pine and South 26th Street. Fire crews were able to put it out quickly. No one was hurt, but neighbors say the house was used by squatters. No one lived there. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.